Because you get life for once, why not live it to the fullest? Here's one trip where I tried to be the best version of myself.
Good morning everyone from Bangalore. I'm so excited to say this that I'm going on a trip which is solo. I had so many mixed feelings before going for this one, but I was like, I had to do it, and I've always believed in coming off my comfort zone, so here it is. I've planned something really adventurous for me. Title se pata chal gaya hoga kahan ja rahi hu main. Really excited for this one, so let's share all the experience with you guys as well. Look at this. I've assembled all these things what I need. All these things are going to get inside my bag, so quickly I'm gonna do that. Comes the Sisitlu beach, which is our location of surf. Finally, I've arrived at the surf site. You can see what I'm carrying on my head. Oh, so heavy. And this guy, what's your name?
Nikit.
Okay, Nikit is helping me holding this board.
Yeah. What it weighs?
Yeah.
Almost 4 kgs.
This
four
one?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm carrying 4 kg something on my head. In total, we have 10 minutes ride of car to come to this beach. From the place I'm staying, which is Indica Surf School. We wake up in the morning at around 7, and then we have our breakfast, usually bananas, and then we get here.
1, 2, 3, 4.
It's warm up time, so I cannot chit chat much.
Have I done my best here, or will I be here next year, or are these my best years yet? Was looking forward to being important, but I'm not important yet.
Got done with my first beginner surfing lesson. It was really fun. We started with a little warm up. We did jogging and then little rotation, and then after that we just jumped into the ocean with our surfboard. It's really amazing experience. I did little gliding on the waves as well as a beginner, of course. And then like most of all time I was like getting smashed from the waves.
If the world gets me where I'm supposed to be.
Welcome to the shower, and here's the breakfast for today. Breakfast is a little late here because obviously you are done with surfing at around 11:30, and post that you do breakfast, and then in the afternoon at around 2 to 3 o'clock they serve lunch. Idli is superb. The shape of the idli is also a little different of what we have in North India.
Okay, ready, Aishma?
Yeah.
The paddle. Fast, fast.
Can we skip to the good part?
I'm unable to catch good waves today. I don't know why. The ocean seems to be very wild today. All these tides are so strong.
Out of the beach, taking my surfboard again.
If there's a good part, then
I'll... Good, we are done for today. This is the second day. tomorrow is going to be my final day. So I hope I'll be able to do things independently now without anybody. Cause I thought it'd be today. I napped on campus and I smoked that dance. We are back from surfing. It was day two. Totally tiring. Like, I cannot feel my shoulders and today legs as well. It was very bright and sunny today. I enjoyed the whole day, but then my nose is so red today. Even though I was wearing sunscreen of SPF 50, it's totally red. And my hands also are tanned. I can sense my 3 to 4 coming days are going to be so bad. I'll look extremely pathetic. That's for sure. I smoked that day. Waiting for dawn. Well, I am a boat in the ocean. Good morning from Indica Surf School. This is day 3rd and we are leaving for again to the beach. It didn't feel so great. If you put this scene on a movie screen, is it called a happy end? If the word
over there.
Yeah. Start. I'm gonna try a front flip now.
Look forward. Look forward.
Yeah.
So can we skip to the good part?
Independently, you got to catch your own waves and surf on that, but that is something I cannot do. I can do it, but then I don't want to risk it unnecessarily, because if something goes wrong, right, nose dives, water goes inside your nose and your ears, so it makes it really difficult. So I'm not trying that too funny right now.
This was my last day, and he was my instructor who was very helping. Now please give a little feedback.
So feedback about surfing is you're doing a
Woo!
You're doing good, but instead of releasing your hand, just stay low.
Yeah.
Have the more ride on. But you're doing good and enjoy the day.
Really? Thank you. So that's the end of my finally. And the day 3rd was pretty amazing. Yeah, I have my friends over here. They joined today itself. Chahak and Aarti.
Hello.
So tell us, how was it?
Definitely crash. Surfing your swimmer or not, you can't.
It doesn't matter, right? Yeah. Right. So it was amazing.
So this is something what they follow. Once we are done with surfing, we have this local sticks. These are a kind of ice treat, and it tastes amazing. I guess we just get this one on Mangalore side only.
These things take time. Mom and dad, they have a good life, but what am I gonna do with mine? These things take time. Mom and dad, they have a good life, but what the hell am I gonna do?